of simultaneous action and a uniform vibration is the key to the mini fire fully aroused, and therefore able to perform its work of cleansing through the burning of the confining web and of the separating particles. When this is accomplished, the crinkled channel becomes one channel, hence the danger. No more can be imparted concerning this subject. Directs his efforts to the control of the fires of matter, and with a dangerous certainty claims that the fire that may literally destroy him. He should not cast his eyes backwards, but should move them to the plane where dwells the immortal spirit, and then by self-discipline, mind control and a definite defining of his material body, whether subtle or physical, in himself to be a divine birth, and participate in the first initiation. When the Christ child, as the Christian so beautifully expresses it, has been born in the cave of the heart, then that divine guest can consciously control the lower material bodies by means of consecrated mind. Only when Buddy has assumed an ever-increasing con, 140, ATREATISE on cosmic fire. Now, the personality, via the mental plane, hence the need of building the antastrana, the personality responds to that which is above, and the lower fires mount and blend through to higher, as in our good, only when spirit ever onward towards its goal, that goal which is also the source from which it came. These forms of the sum of all spheres or atoms within the solar system are within the solar ring as not, and in their seven major differentiations they are thus 144 cosmic fire, spheres of the seven spirits, or the seven planetary laws, all lesser spheres ranging downward from these major spheres, include all grades of manifestation down to the elemental essence on the arc of expansion point. We need to remember that on the path of evolution, Brahma is primarily felt, seeking the line of least resistance. On the path of evolution, the second logos is felt, beginning at a point in time and space which hides the mystery of the second chain, and finding its point to accelerate their vibration or the unification of the two modes of manifestation entirely in the middle part of what is called the third chain. After all the blending of the activity of Brahma with the onward progress of Vishnu, we have the correspondence to this in the sum total of the effects brought about in the second and third grades of all machines. The activity of the second logos is carrying on under the cosmic law of attraction. Its law of economy has for one of its branches a subsidiary law of marked development called the law of repulsion. Now, cosmic laws of attraction and economy are therefore the race on demo from one angle, the eternal repulsion that goes on in its ear and seeks ever to liberate itself from form. The matter aspect always follows the line of least resistance and repulses all tendency to good formation, while spirit, governed by a law of attraction, seeks ever to separate itself from matter by the method of attracting an ever more adequate type of matter in the process of continuing to return from the unreal, and passing from one illusion to another until the price for divine matter are greatly capitalized. Subplanes of the mental and the desire planes aggregations which do not themselves serve as forms for any entity to inhabit, but as the material out of which such forms may be built. PHYSICALANDASTRALMOTIOA 145. Eventually the indweller is being given an urge or attractive point of his own self. Reincarnating Jiva, for instance, lost in the maze of creation, begins in course of time to recognize under the law of attraction the vibration of its own ego, which stands on its own right of its own system, in a deity of the three worlds of experience. Later, when the body ego of itself is seen as illusion, the vibration of Mohan is felt, and the jiva, working under the same law, works its way back to the matter of the two planes of superhuman evolution, just as merged in its own ancestor. Its function is the building of bodies to be the instruments of experience. This mode of action is cyclic and spiral. The revolution of the rules of existence and order cycles for its specific purpose, and the progression of these spheres of matter around a fixed center is the beginning of time. Governed by the law of attraction, or the law governing the interplay of the action and reaction. comprehended with the gown's present manifestation of the sun, or the Vishnu aspect, we are concerned more to align with the deities and their influence via the sun, and, in relation to our planet,
now.
comprehend with greater facility opportunities. Why are we ego being to a man on the physical?